Piano has over 200 strings in it, mm-hmm. and there's approximately 200 pounds of tension per string. So there's 20 tons of tension in a piano. And there's between 8 and 14,000 parts in a piano. There's more moving parts here than in a car. But I have an advanced tuning fork. Thank you.
lot of work, but you did a very good job. Entertained.
Yeah.
So she sounds good. Would you call her a she or a he?
They're always a she.
They're always a she?
To me.
Really? Thank you.